हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल फिनस्टॉप, द वन स्टॉप डेस्टिनेशन फॉर स्टॉक मार्केट एंड फाइनेंशियल प्लानिंग। फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई एम हियर टू गिव यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट न्यूज। क्वार्टर टू रिजल्ट्स ऑफ कांसा नेरोलैक पेंट्स लिमिटेड वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड यस्टरडे, दैट इज ऑन 25th अक्टूबर। इट इज द लार्जेस्ट इंडस्ट्रियल पेंट एंड द थर्ड लार्जेस्ट डेकोरेटिव पेंट कंपनी ऑफ इंडिया, विच इज बेस्ड इन मुंबई। इट इज अ सब्सिडरी ऑफ कांसा पेंट ऑफ जापान। Guys, for the past 1 year, Kansai has given just 8.85% returns. That means it is trading at almost the same value 1 year ago. Kansai has declared the results at around 3:30 PM yesterday. Company has announced dividend of ₹1.25, and the record date is November 9th, and the ex date is 4th November. That means, guys, if you buy the shares before 4th November, you will get the dividend. Now let's see the unaudited standalone financial results for the quarter and 6 months ended 30th September 2021. Here you can see that first column shows the September quarter, and the second column is June quarter, and the third column is last year's September quarter. The total income has improved by 14.6% on quarter on quarter basis and 16.2% on year on year basis. Guys, company revenue improvement is excellent. But if you see its expenses, as revenue increased, expenses also increased. Here you can see that it has increased 19.1% on quarter-on-quarter basis and 28.9% on year-on-year basis. Main expenses are increased due to the increase in the cost of materials consumed. It has almost increased by 40%. As raw materials increased by 40%, expenses has increased a lot. If you see the net profit for the period, by subtracting all the expenses and taxes, profit was decreased by 17.1% on quarter-on-quarter basis and 38.1% on year-on-year basis. Friends, the increase in the raw material cost has heavily impacted its profit. Now let's see the consolidated quarter 2 results. Total income has increased by 15.1% on quarter-on-quarter basis and 17.1% on year-on-year basis. Also, due to the increase in the cost of raw materials, total expenses has increased by 19.4% on quarter-on-quarter basis and 30% on year-on-year basis. If you see the net profit for the period, it is 87.28 crores and it is decreased by 21.6% on quarter-on-quarter basis and 48% on year-on-year basis. Friends, due to the raw material cost, profits were heavily impacted. Paint's main raw material cost will be impacted by the crude oil prices. Once the crude oil prices gets reduced, the company may post good profits. Now let's see the technical chart of Kansai Nerolac. Here you can see that stock has fallen from the levels of 675 to 544 in the past 1 month, and it is presently trading at the level of 544. MACD is already bearish, and there is increase in selling volumes, and the RSI is 25 and it is looking very weak, and the stock is presently in the oversold zone. So guys, once the profit booking completed and crude oil prices gets reduced, the stock may bounce back to the levels of 600-650. Guys, stock is available at reasonable price. If you are a long term investor, try to grab this opportunity and hold this stock for long term. You can buy the stock at 520, 500 and 480, and you can keep the targets as 560, 600 and 650 for the near term. A small disclaimer, friends, if you have any doubts, please write in the commentary box.
If you like my explanation, please like, share, comment and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, friends.